Check it out. It's snowing in SoCal.
Except they're warm snowflakes.
Tastes like loss. And muffins.
Mine tastes like a vinyl sofa.
Hey, when FEMA gives us hotel vouchers,
do you want to combine them and get like a ginormous suite? A sweet suite, a dude suite?
A dude suite with Isabel.
Okay, well, she's almost a dude.
I'm not ready to make that judgment until she's past puberty.
Well, either way, she's cool. She can hang with us. Hey, do you still poop yourself?
You don't have to worry about it.
So you do poop yourself?
I can get myself onto a toilet and evacuate my own bowels.
Okay, you used to poop yourself, and now you don't.
That's right.
Okay, then.
Doug Wilson, I'm Agent Schlatter with the DEA.
He's a cripple with a doctor's note. I'm just keeping him company.
How stoned are you two?
You're banked out of our skulls. But you shouldn't do drugs.
You've convinced me.
Celia Hodes, H-O-D-E-S.
She ran the whole thing.
She won't know I said anything, right? Because she is super fierce. Oh, Celia scares me. She's the boss.
Nancy? Never. She's got two children. And wasn't she married to one of your guys? How crazy would that be? The drug dealer and the DEA agent. Oh, nah. Makes no sense.
Nancy? She and Celia were in PTA together, and they were friends for a while, but I think they kind of drifted. Probably because my ex was becoming a drug dealer.
Nancy who? Oh, I do know one Nancy, but her name used to be Vince. Is that the same person you're talking about? Vince? No?
Okay. The hair. Identity crisis, new start, I get it. More importantly, the plants. The plants need to grow somewhere else, out of this house, now.
What are you so paranoid about?
I'm paranoid about Len.
He wants to be called Lenny.
If Len sees those, he might flip. Or steal them. Or smoke them. We just don't know. The bottom line is we don't shit where we eat, or eat where we shit. Either way, words of wisdom.
Well, then where am I supposed to put them?
Figure it out. Young botanist, just get them gone.
Where are you going?
I need to buy a bed skirt.
I want to go shopping for a bed skirt.
You don't even know what a bed skirt is.
Do you? It's like a dust ruffle.
How do you know what a dust ruffle is?
All gay boys know what a dust ruffle is.
Silas.
That's right. I'm a big fag, so you can suck my dick. Please, can I come with you, Mom?
No, honey. I need some alone time, and you just told your brother to suck your dick. Gross.
Where are you really going?
I just told you, Aaron. Oh, could I just...
Get back behind the line.
Oh, you think there's a tiny little immigrant stuffed in my lipstick?
Joke.
You didn't laugh because I was redundant, right? Tiny little...
Bingo! This one is mine, boys.
You'd like to explain to me why you have drugs hidden in your vehicle?
I think I'm starting to believe you.